Hello and assalamu alaikum guys, my name is Muhammad Ali and today we're going to be learning about the screen updating method. Using this we can improve the performance of our code and make it run faster. So let's get started. We're going to select a range, let it be from this 250 and let's say Q. Okay, we're going to say equals range between from 10,000, this is 10,000, right? Up to some big number. Let's say okay. So these are my random numbers. So let's go to VBA. We're gonna say Alt F11. We're gonna insert a new module. We're gonna say sub learning about screen updating. And we're gonna say sheets.add. We're gonna add a sheet and we're gonna make it after. So it's after sheets.count. So after the large sheet. Okay? And I want it to copy the stuff in here and paste it there. So we're gonna say sheet. 1.range A1, okay, let's say from A1 to Q150 dot copy, copy, and we're gonna paste it on sheets.count dot range A1. Okay, so what it does, it just copies this step from this sheet to a new sheet. That's all. Well, let's try this. Okay, so it does that. Good. But what if you have thousands of records more than this? Thousands. I don't mean 1,000. Means you have like 10,000, 15,000, and that would be really problematic because you would have formulas and stuff like that, and you may have complex VBA itself. So it's gonna really, really take a lot more than you think. So the way to improve that, the way to make your code faster, you're gonna say application dot screen updating equals false, and we're gonna say again application dot screen updating equals true. So what it does, it's gonna say first, don't show me what you're doing or what you are gonna be doing. Okay, so don't show me, then add a sheet but don't show me, count the sheets but don't show me, select the sheet but don't show me, copy it, don't show me, do that everything in the background and paste. Even after pasting it, don't show it to me. But when you're done with pasting and you're done with everything I have told you, then show me. So then update the screen. Okay, so it's like, that's all. So using this method, because Excel actually tries to do what you're doing in the code. For example, if we add a sheet, Excel will try to add the sheet to show you that it's being added. So this is a way to stop that and make the code run faster. I hope this makes sense. If it doesn't, you can Google this stuff out, because this is somewhat really ununderstandable for some people, so it can't be helped. But it is a way, when you're working with VBA, it is a really, really big help to improve the performance of your VBA code. Okay, so now if you run, it's gonna be faster. And if you test it on a really, really, really big code, it's going to show the results. It's going to show you what it actually is, but now you can't actually see what is happening because the code is really small and our sheet is really like 100 records. 100 records is nothing. Like if they were like 10,000 or above, that should be something. Check it out on bigger data if you have. And best of luck and thank you very much for watching. If you like this, make sure to like, subscribe and comment, and make sure to follow me on Twitter, on Facebook, on Instagram, on anywhere you like. Just type LLT tutorials and I'll be there. Thank you guys, and make sure to like again. No, like it once. What the hell am I saying? Whatever. So, bye-bye.